3. Expressing concern. Bruce can't help but notice that his coworker Chris looks weak and pale.
Are you feeling okay? You seem pretty listless.
I think I might be coming down with something. I've got a sore throat and my head feels fuzzy.
Maybe you should head home early to get some rest. Our workload is pretty light today, so I think I'll be able to handle things on my own.
Are you sure you don't mind?
Not at all. You've covered shifts for me plenty of times.
Much appreciated. If you want to take off early sometime, I'd be glad to return the favor.
Four, calming down a coworker. Chris sees Bruce angrily stomp out of their boss's office.
Whoa, what's going on? Why are you so angry?
The boss promised me a while ago that he would start training me as a manager, but during our meeting, he said it's not in the budget to add another manager right now. I feel like I've been misled.
I'm sure his intentions were good when he told you that. I doubt he likes the recent budget cuts any more than we do.
You're probably right. Still, it feels really unfair.
I totally understand. If he says no again next quarter, you can always start looking for another position.
That's true. I'll give the promotion one more chance, and if it doesn't happen, I'll go elsewhere.